Did you know that flying a plane is comparable to standing in the desert? Ever wondered why your throat and nose dry out while flying? Perhaps your skin has even lost some of its shininess? Airplane cabins are pressurized. The humidity level in an airplane cabin is normally set to 20%, while your skin is accustomed to a minimum of 40% humidity. And not only that, but the humidity levels in an airplane are drier than in the Sahara Desert, which has about a humidity of 25%. So technically, you are flying in a desert climate. Now you know, hit the like button and follow for more aviation facts every day.